Welcome to Whisky.com, where fine spirits meet. My name is Lüning, Horst Lüning. I'm the master taster of Whisky.com, and today you see my grin on my face. I'm tasting a very, very specialty. The first time here in front of the camera, it's a Koval Millet whiskey. It's made from millet, 100% millet. This is a cereal from Asia and Africa, and in some parts of Asia, they produce spirits with this, and the distillery, the Koval distillery in Chicago, they used millet to produce this whiskey. And it has 40% ABV, half a liter content, and it's a single barrel whiskey. Distilled and bottled by Koval Incorporated, Chicago, Illinois, USA. And they reside in the north of Chicago, not far away from the Big Lake. And they have two estates there where they produce and store their whiskey. Distilled from 100% millet, barrel 393. And it's certified organic by Midwest Organic Services Association Incorporated, blah, blah, blah. So it's certified organic, and inside Europe, it's not a bio whiskey because not all of the distribution chain might be certified correctly regarding European laws, which is EG 834/2007. So there have been some legal disputes over here in Europe with the importer of this whiskey. And well, if you believe it's organic, it might be organic. If you do not believe in, if you believe in paragraphs and then it might not be whiskey, organic. Millets. Those millets, millet corns are, it's plastic. No chance to have the smell of cork. I think these millet has those very small corns, and it's typically used in some kind of food. It's very few processed and eaten, yes, hot after cooking. You're able to malt nearly every cereal because the corn of the cereal falls to ground, becomes wet, starts to germinate, converts the starch into sugar, and the sugar in celluloses, and then the stem develops, and the first blades appear, and the roots appear. So, and you typically, during these malting process, you stop the malting when the sugar is there, prior to producing celluloses. And there are single malt rye whiskies. You're able to malt rye. In the whiskey industry, malt is typically associated with barley. So single malt whiskey in Scotland is always from barley. But single malt, malt means the technique which you use on the corn, the malting. And yes, marketing and branding, as well as legislation in Scotland, they say, well, malt has always to be barley. Okay, so this is millet malt, or it was millet malt. Open, fresh cereals. And then some caramel is appearing, and a little aromatic American white oak. So, like the Berm Act says, the This is fresh American white oak from Minnesota. It's complex. There's more behind it, but for me it's like a typical bourbon, but without the maize, the corn sweetness. A maltiness. Not a malt, a milletness. I sometimes use millet in my muesli. Yes, I know how millet tastes. Little oakiness appears. Yeah. But not strong. Dates, ripe banana, and litchi. Those Asian fruits. Not the fresh ones where you break the peel. No, the ones from the glasses with the sugary water around. So this whiskey, 3 or 6% ABV more would be better. Then perhaps the litchis won't come then. Very interesting, the litchis. And in the back there is some orange peel appearing, yes. Oranges becoming stronger, more intense. Yeah. A little bitterness from the orange peel. And the dates are gone and the ripe bananas are gone. And even the litchis are gone. So it's more oranges and a little oakiness. Well, a very interesting single malt millet whiskey. And the first I had in my life, the first I know about. Thank you for watching. There's more to come. Perhaps more of the Koval whiskies, where there are bourbons and ryes as well. So perhaps I got my fingers on those bottles. It might be not too easy, because this is a micro distillery, to find those bottles on the shelves of your local dealer. Might be not that easy. But looking for this, and it's certified organic. So have a look for this. It's not that cheap. You have to pay a few bucks more. But I think it's worth the money. Thank you very much for watching, and feel free to share this video with your friends.